Today, we will learn how to make a truncated cuboctahedron Archimedean solid. For that, we need some colored paper, scale, glue, scissor, cutter, etc. Take a printout on colored paper from the link given in the description box. After cutting with scissor, you will get such cutouts. Fold all the lines inside the cutout with the scale. Now, you have to connect the cutouts in such a way that while connecting, connect the flap on the paper which has star to the star and connect the flap which has a hash to the hash. Thus, when all the flaps are joined to the side flaps, we see truncated cuboctahedron formed. This truncated cuboctahedron has 26 faces, 72 sides and 48 vertices. It is polyhedron. Install the bulb in the solid and make it a skeleton. Thank you.